Hey, what's going on, guys? Today I'm going to show you how to create LUTs for your footage using Davinci Resolve. You can take these LUTs and use them in Adobe Premiere Pro, Final Cut Pro, or right here in Davinci Resolve. Really simple, so let's just go ahead and dive right into it. All right, guys, so after you have Davinci Resolve opened up, go ahead and go to this tab right here. Take your clip that you're trying to color grade, go ahead and drag it down. I already have mine dragged down. Then you're going to go to this area right here. Take your clip. Drag it down to the timeline. Select an area on the clip. Select your clip. And then go to the color wheel. Now right here, you're going to do all your color grading. Anything that you would like in the color grade, go ahead and add it here. You're going to do absolutely everything for your LUT right in this area. So let's just say that I went ahead and did everything, okay? Now let's just do something kind of dramatic so you see that it works. Say that I like this crazy color grade right here for this particular shot. All you're going to do to make the LUT is click timeline, then you see the clip right here. Right click that, click generate 3D LUT cube. All right, and we are going to name this, let's say test, and then just save. That is it. Your LUT is officially saved, and just to show you that it does indeed work, let's go ahead and go to nodes. I'm going to reset this node. Nothing is done down here. I'm going to right click the node. I'm going to go down to LUTs, 3D LUTs, and test. There it is. And there it is. Now it works. You can use this in DaVinci Resolve. You can use this in Final Cut Pro, Adobe Premiere, whatever you'd like. Just make sure that when you save the LUT, you save it into a folder that you could find. And then that's it. Just open up whatever program that you'd like, find the LUT, apply it, and bam, there you go. If you guys like this video, if it did indeed help you out, make sure that you slap that like on it. Subscribe to the channel for more videos like these. Comment down below. And if you have any questions, leave it down in the comments. I hope this helped you guys out. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.